Right from the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, and with every touch, you fixed them. Now you've been talking in your sleep, oh, oh, things you never say to me, oh, oh, tell me that you've had enough of our love. Just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough, just a second.
Seven, she was barely five. He rode up on his broomstick horse and said, "You want to ride?" His boots made a funny sound, cause they were his daddy's size. His hat kept slipping down below his eyes. And they rode off in the sunset down the sidewalk. She laughed at him every time that he talked. His two front teeth were missing, but he had the cutest smile. She thanked the cowboy for the ride. Well, he was 17 the next time he rode up. She'd never seen inside a pickup truck. Well, he was tall and handsome, smiling cuter than before, and he'd grown up to fit them boots he wore. And they rode off in the sunset down the highway. They took their time getting home the back way. Later on in the front porch swing, he pulled her to his side. She thanked the cowboy for the ride. Well, he loved her since a child. She'd always felt the same. So they settled down and hitched their dreams together. And they raised two broomstick cowboys and one little cowboy girl to know God paints the sunsets of the world. Well, he's almost 67, and she'll admit to 49. He still loves her like a child, and she still feels the same. Well, he smiles a little slower at the twinkle in her eye. They still saddle up from time to time, and they ride off in the sunset in the evenings. Stars is bright as if they'd never seen them. She never fails to say before they go to sleep each night, "Well, I love you, cowboy. Thank you for the ride."
Dressed up in my best, my ropers and my vest, and waited by the door with these roses, till you came walking in with your highfalutin' friends, so busy looking down your noses. Now here you are ignoring me. Oh girl, I might as well be walking to Jerusalem, marching with Methuselah, reading signs in Arabic, raving. Jerusalem. You wore your boots last night, you kissed and held me tight, you said you'd always be my cowgirl. But tonight you're hanging out with your Christian Dior crowd, so where does that leave me now, girl? You're as cold as polar regions. I ought to join the fringe foreign legion and go walking to Jerusalem, marching with Methuselah. And walking to Jerusalem. I can see me in a long robe, studying the book of Job.